Christmas, bringing me back to my world of death.